The footage was...
Let's check out this terminal montage. Hey, hold on, Street Fighter 2? Hold on, you see the shirt, chat. You see the shirt, come on, man. Come on, it's only right. Okay, bro, all right, we not. Bro, this is why I hate terminal montage, bro. I love them, but I hate them for this reason. Look at Blanca. What is that? Look at Dalsim. Dalsim looking ugly as hell. Bro, what the fuck? This dude look like a Snickers. All right. What's up? I used to hate fighting Dalsim in this bitch.
Round one, fight.
Bro, that low kick was it. That was the go-to, bro.
You must defeat Shang Long to stand a chance.
That was... What the fuck? Why did she look like that? Oh my god!
The footage was...
K.O. Did Chun-Li just spinning bird kick herself to smithereens? Bro, she snapped her own neck. I'm fucking crying. Yo. K.O. Yo.
The footage was misleading. Chun-Li was victorious.
What? Nah, they fucked up on Zangief though. Zangief, they fucked up. Zangief, bro, he used to grab you and slam you. That man slammed you once, you lose half your life, bro. He slammed you twice, it's over.
K-O.
I used to hate fighting. I have a video, a YouTube video of me just going back and playing the Street Fighter 2 game, bro. And I was stuck on Zangief for a minute just simply due to that reason, bro. It was so annoying.
I'm not dead. Funeral Ken is still alive. Funeral Ken's still here.
His hitbox was endless, bro. He had limitless range. It was so annoying, bro. You know? The bonus stage. Let's go. What the fuck? Is that shit fighting back? Damn! Oh my god. I like how the music is still going.
Yeah, so I was just broing with my bros, and then, hey, that's the guy that did it!
What the fuck? Golly, why is Honda so big? Oh, I hated that shit. Hey, yo, nah, bro. Terminal Montage is goaded for this, bro. They are goaded for this, dog. This man went to the food court. Folded himself. Who's this, Ken?
Good evening, everyone. This is your captain speaking. We are unable to land due to what appears to be a political protester on the runway.
Fucking Guile! Look at his hair! God! next one. Don't post it. Still going. Yo, it's not the fucking codes. What the fuck was that? What the hell?
You're going to-
What just happened? Ah! Johnny Bravo looking at-
USA!
What the fuck?
So what do you think about that?
I hate Bell Rock.
I'm the best in the world. It's fact, I'm the best, you know what I mean? It's the truth, I'm the best.
That is, he's really just spamming low kick. I hated Vegas so much. Not the tiger. What you say? What you say?
Yeah, boy.
Yo, Muffin, you see this?
I beheld Satan, and he fell from heaven.
The low kick is gas. Is that a Kuma? What the fuck? Yo, what happened to my... He said, you ain't getting that low kick shit off here, bro. Look at his leg. That was a Kuma, right, Muffin?
Without your signature crouching kick, you are powerless to stop me.
Oh, the car came back. Run that shit back. Woohoo! Is that a man? Look at him, bro. Look at Ryu, bro. Not like this, dog. I'm gonna look at the grass. He said, you know what? F*** it, bro. F*** it, bro. We gotta eat this one, bro. Yo, you hear his bones? Car's gotta be done, right? No, wait, nah, that's gotta be a car from Fast and the Furious. That's gotta be a... Dom Toretto had to be the one behind the wheel, bro. That's the only explanation, dude. That is the only explanation as to why that car came back, bro. Yo, what the hell, bro? I said I knew it. I was crying at work watching this. Kelton, this is OD. Bro, this is why I love Terminal Montage, bro. They, like, the way... First of all, the way they make the characters look are beyond funny, bro. Like, the way they make them look so ugly but funny at the same time, you know what I'm saying, is fucking goated. Everything, like, moving so fast is hilarious. Chun-Li doing a spinning bird kick, bro, and snapping her own neck probably was the highlight of this video, bro. That was the funniest. And then it slowed down, you're the, That was probably the funniest part to me, no cap, bro. Bison snapping Ryu's leg. The car, bro, oh my god. Nah, this junk was, nah. I gotta see that Chun-Li shit again, bro. I liked how the car took off and you still heard the bonus music and they were boxing, bro. I gotta see the Chun-Li thing again, bro. Hold on, bro, please. Look at her face, bro. Look at her face, bro. Look at her arm. This was hilarious. fucking defeat look, bro.
The footage was misleading. Chun-Li was victorious.
Nah, bro. This was hilarious. I need more Street Fighter videos, bro. I need more Street Fighter videos. ASAP Rocky, bro. I'm not gonna lie. This is probably going on YouTube. I didn't expect this to be this OD, bro. This has to go on YouTube, dude. This man got inside the car, put the seatbelt on, and started wilding from the inside.
Yeah.
We didn't even get to see my boy Ken Box. Look at him in the ambulance. Yo, I'm crying, bro. This is, y'all, nah, this is, Terminal Montage needs to drop. Needs to drop more videos, bro. Please, bro. I understand it takes a lot of time to get these videos off, bro. But, yo, with as funny as these are, I need more, bro. ASAP, please. Jesus Christ. All right, let's do one more, and then we're going to move on to Sonic Heroes.